Good morning, Tigers. My name is Landon Ellis. Today is Thursday, January 20th, and this is your Morning Roar.
Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
We will now observe a moment of silence.
Attention students, there's an FBLA meeting Tuesday, January 25th at 4 p.m. in room 1302. We will discuss FBLA business and take our yearbook club photo. All are welcome. Seniors, don't miss the next scholarship lunch learn in the counseling office. Lunch and learns are held on the third Thursday of each month in the counseling office career center during lunch. A late congratulation goes out to the students who made it to the HSM callbacks. Congrats! Are you interested in taking advanced placement courses for the 2022 to 2023 school year? If so, please attend the virtual AP Night presentation on Thursday, January 27th at 6:30 p.m. This presentation is via Zoom, and the link to the registration is on the FCHS website. Registration for the 2022 to 2023 school year will begin in February, and this is an opportunity for students to begin the process of selecting interesting AP courses. This presentation will provide you and your parents information regarding the AP courses available at Fayette County High School and requirements for the courses. Information on how to register for the AP courses and reviewing AP course expectations will be discussed. If you have any additional questions, you can contact Ms. Cherry Lee. Are you interested in dual enrollment for this summer or next school year? Please take a moment and view the Counseling Schoology page for more information. All dual enrollment steps must be completed with your parents at Schoology. If you're interested, please email your counselor for more information.
Are you interested in working on the next Marvel movie? Join the Dual Enrollment Film Program. Hi, I'm Chris Holcomb, the film instructor for the Dual Enrollment Program. This program is the first step in getting into the Georgia Film Academy internship program. Recent students in this program have worked on major movies and television shows, including Black Panther 2 and Stranger Things. Students can earn a technical certificate of credit in on-set production from Southern Crescent. This program is open to all students who want to jumpstart their college career and gain valuable experience in Georgia's growing film industry. You'll learn from industry professionals. We've recently had guest speakers who worked on The Walking Dead and Marvel's Endgame. And the average pay for someone in the Georgia film industry is $84,000. A recent grad of our program started making $1,000 a week less than 6 months after graduation. We especially encourage students with an interest in drama, theater, or film to apply to our program. So how does it work? In the fall, students take Intro to On-Set Film Production. In this course, students learn about the different jobs on a film set, film terminology, and on-set protocol. The semester wraps with students applying their knowledge to form a crew and collaborate on filming indoor and outdoor scenes. In the spring, students take Advanced Skills in Film and Television Production 1 and 2 and apply the knowledge from the first semester to produce a short film. In Essentials of Film and Television Post-Production, students learn about the editing process using Adobe Premiere. For more information on this program, you can email me, your school counselor, or scan the QR code.
Now to Richard for all your sports needs.
The rifle team will have a match today after school at 4:30 at the Social Circle. And tomorrow you have a full slate of basketball games starting with the JV boys at 4:30. Now back to Landon for the news.
That's it for today, Tigers. You guys stay classy.